tease too early? Well, come on, guys. I mean, I gotta give you, I gotta show you like a reveal, right? I mean, come on. Let's take, I mean, I'm not gonna waste any time. Here we are. We're here. We made it. I'm still in the old house. Look it, I'm cleaning up though. Take a look at that. This looks pretty much identical to the last time you saw it. Hold on though, wait a minute. This chair wasn't unfolded. It was folded up like this in the corner. Making progress. Nice pants. It's been a rough week, okay? It's been rough. No, hi, how you doing? I gotta get off this face cam right now. Get out of here. Here comes a rant. No, not today. No rant today. We're just hanging out today. I got a lot going on this week. I'll be in Vegas, for those of you that don't know. This is not the move. This week, going into next week, is, hey, signing papers and getting things ready and getting an actual move-in date and then coming back to Massachusetts, getting out of here completely, selling, and then going back to Vegas. So as you can imagine, it's a lot, right? So I'm not gonna stream the closing. So today, wasn't live yesterday or the day before or the day before. It's at that moment where it's becoming real, and I really can't dedicate any of my time to anything else besides selling my house and moving to Vegas. So I remember we talked about a few weeks ago, a month ago, that eventually, unfortunately, this is the day where I have to say this. As of Friday, right? Because obviously this week I'm going to Vegas. I ain't gonna be around for about a week. I'm coming back though. I'll be back, and then we'll do normal streams for about probably like a week or two, and then I'm going back to Vegas and moved in completely. So I just want to make this very clear. I'm not disappearing, but there are a lot of things that need to get done over this next 30-day period that are way more difficult than I originally thought they ever would be. So, for today, we'll just talk about today. And I can be on the screen for this. What is this? What is going on here? You see what I'm talking about? I'm so fucking sorry. I'm so sorry. Do I dye? I don't dye my hair. It's a natural goddamn blonde. I just tried to say brown, but it's blonde. But what is going on here? Is my graphics card broken? Why am I artifacting? What's going on with my GPU? Anyways, so I need to like fix this. That's not gonna do anything. Whatever. I'm just really shiny from the neck down right now. Shave my face. I haven't had time to do that. I haven't had time to shave my face. I haven't had time to shave my teeth. You know, you get the hair on your teeth, you gotta shave them. How does the sun work? It's a never-ending sequence of explosions and implosions inside of one small area that puts off gastric light, which allows us then to have crops. And then we eat the crops. And the cows eat the crops, and then you eat the cow. I think. It's a series of explosions. But anyway, so today, you might look at the screen right now and be like, what's going on back here? What is Enhance.Computer? This is just, we're only going to be live for like an hour or two tonight. And I'm sorry, but I had a window over the last 2 days to stream, and it's right now. Otto's got an appointment in like... 2 hours at 7 p.m. No, 4, 5, 6, 7 p.m. Otto has an appointment because he needs to be cleared to go on an airplane, and then this is the window that I got right now. I will be live tomorrow, though, before leaving. So tomorrow, me and Italics are going to do a co-op stream. I don't think you want to miss that one. Yeah, me and Italics are going to do a game together. So we'll try to go as long as we can. Give Otto a pet? I will. But today, again, I do have to apologize that it's been... Obviously, this week, there hasn't been very many streams. And this is 2 hours of, hey, I'm here for 2 hours. See you later, whatever. You see my new graphics card yet? No, I just can't. And I knew this was going to happen. I knew eventually it was going to happen. But I hate it. I hate having it, not being able to stream. And it's going to drive me crazy over the next 30 days. Trust me on that. But we can beat that dead horse as long as we want. Why don't we talk about the fact that you just made 75 cents? That's right, you. Sitting in the front row right here. That's right, man. Yeah. Yep. Come on up here. Give him a hand. Give him a round of applause, guys. Thanks for his participation. Thank you, dude. You dropped it. You dropped some. But go sit back down in your seat. Audience, go. I wanted to give him a round of applause. Anyways, let's play Enhanced Computer for like an hour. This might not even take an hour, but we're gonna just hang out, all right? So, you know. I don't know how this works. I know it listens to my voice. I'll read it very carefully. Somebody calling me dad? You donated bits before? Well, we're still gonna do the bits. That's not gonna change. The stream in total is only going to be like 2.5 hours. So I'm prepared for this. Anywho, so hello, Detective Cyber. You've logged into Enhance.Computer, the world's most advanced image enhancement software. Our crime-predicting AI has detected that someone is about to commit an offense against the law. The only way to stop it is to find a secret four-letter code hidden in a photograph on the scene. What do you mean? Why are you laughing about prepared? Of course I'm not prepared. Isn't that very clear by the fact that I can only stream for 2 hours in the last 3 days? Of course I'm not. It should be very obvious. So, use Enhanced Computer by speaking out loud with your voice. You can give verbal commands such as move up, zoom in, let's enhance. When you find the secret code, you must announce the code is blank, 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 before time runs out. Our national security is at risk, and only I can save us. Am I about to enter an adult website? No, I'm adult website. Oh, this is like, okay, to get into the... Oh, wait. So what is it showing me? Hello. Okay, it's listening. Zoom in. Zoom in. Zoom in. Zoom in. Zoom in. Enhance. Enhance. Move left. Move left. Move left. Zoom out. Zoom out. Move up. Move up. Enhance. Move right. Move right. The code is 4162. Dakota. Dakota, you gotta listen to the code, Dakota. I gotta get one. I have to get one. I wasted too much time. Here we go. Zoom in. Zoom in. Zoom in. No, zoom out. Enhance. Zoom in. Zoom in. Enhance. Zoom right. No, left. Move left. Move left. Zoom in. Zoom in. Move left. Move left. Enhance. The code is NNXO. NNX. I beat it. I won. Hey, welcome to the stream. It's been... Enhance. I got a better fucking idea. If it can't register my voice, then it should be able to register something else. I gotta get perfect. Let's see. Does this work?
Type, paste, and edit text here. Natural Reader Online is a text-to-speech web application that converts any written text into spoken words.
Orange! Orange! We're getting closer. Orange. Let's just see if it'll listen to this. Robot to robot, because it won't listen to me. I got orange out of that one. Okay, so I'm just going to do zoom in for this. I can do the rest myself. That's the one that... No. Zoom in. Zoom in has problems with me, right? Zoom in. Okay. So I need a different voice for this. Let's go with like... What's like a, just a very clear...
Zoom in.
That's the fucking meme one. That's the... No, I don't want to take a photo.
Zoom in.
Okay. Let's try it. They're all the meme one. Enhance.
Zoom in. Zoom in. Zoom in. Zoom in. Zoom in.
Zoom in. Oh, fucking, it doesn't even work no matter what you do. This fucking thing doesn't work no matter what you do. All right. Zoom in. Zoom in. Zoom in. Move right. Enhance. Move right. Move up. Move up. The code is... Just say zoom? No, you have to say zoom in or zoom out. I thought that just said oof. Right here. I thought it was like, oh, oof, dude, oof. Microphone, oof. The internet has ruined me. It really has. Now, let's try it again. I have to get this once before I can just turn it off and not do it again. By the way, what would a four-letter word be? A crime? The code that, like, oh, the code is D144. I don't understand. Enhance. Zoom in. Zoom in. Move left. Move left. Move up. Enhance. Move left. Move left. Move right. Move right. Move right. Enhance. Move right. Move right. Enhance. Move right. The fucking glare coming through my window is seriously fucking this whole thing up. I can't even see. I can't see. The glare is unbelievable. Fucking glare's coming in. And I think I broke the game. Start new game. Hello? Start investigation. Alright, maybe I might have to reload the page. But guys, I have to get at least one. I have to do this once. This one will be easy. Enhance. Zoom in. Zoom in. Zoom in. Move down. Move down. Zoom out. Enhance. Move out. Zoom out. Move left. Move left. Actually, like, see now. Enhance. Zoom in. Move left. Move left. Move up. Zoom in. Enhance. The code is FWVU. I gotta get two in a row. I'm sorry, I just screamed. I'm sorry. Somebody probably thinks I got hurt. That's like, I got hurt, but I also am excited about this. Yes! Enhance. I'm waiting for it to do it by itself. Enhance. Enhance. Left. Zoom in. Zoom in. Move left. Move left. Zoom in. Move left. Enhance. I'll take the fucking, that's a rotten piece. Zoom out. Zoom out. Zoom out. Move right. Enhance. The code is... I don't know. I don't know why I'm addicted to this right now. I don't even like this. We got another one to do, too. Enhance! Enhance! Move right! No, zoom in first! Zoom in! Zoom in. Zoom in. Move right. Move right. Move up. Enhance. The code is AGYB. Zip code. I gotta get three. I like this. I hate this. All right, let's go. Enhance! Enhance. Zoom in! Zoom in. Move down. Enhance. The password is QBEK. Couldn't even see that. I've got 11.9 vision. I've got like 11.4 vision or something. Actually, I think I do have 11.8 vision. My vision's terrible. I think it's 11.8. I can barely fucking see. Enhance! Enhance. No bogus. Zoom in. Zoom in. Move up. Move right. Enhance. The secret password to enter the Vault of Treasures is PVXD. XD. Enhance. The password is TTHG. Got it. The password is TTHG. The password is TTHQ. What the fuck is it? Move in. Zoom in. Move right. Enhance. Zoom in. Move right. The password is TTHO. We gotta move on. I can't stop. Enhance. Enhance. The password is DBAJ. Is that a pizza box? Alright, zoom in. I have that same shirt, by the way. Move left. Move up. Enhance. DAAJ. DAAJ. Dadge. Dadge. Dage. DAAJ. Trying to get T Edgar. Last one, and then that's it. Last one. Final one. This is no matter what. I'm gonna get this in less than 10 seconds. Guaranteed. Go. Enhance. Overwatch Invitationals. No, what is this? Zoom in. Zoom in. Pixels, man. There's too many different pixels. The password is OWOW. I wouldn't have. End this torture. Fine. After this next one. There's the pizza that I'm looking for. Enhance. Pizza looks like shit. That pizza looks like the gremlin from Gremlins 2. That's the vegetable gremlin. I don't want to eat that. It might be good. It's got pesto on it, maybe. Zoom in! Zoom in. Enhance. Move up. Move right. Simulate, I mean, enhance. Move down. I don't know. It was part of the wood. I can't go out on the loss. Well, I swear to God, don't worry. It's not gonna go much longer, that much longer. We're gonna play another one that I've saw. Enhance. Zoom in, it's right there. Zoom in. Move left. Move down. Zoom in. The code is IVRC. Was that too easy? That was too easy. You gotta get a difficult one. Enhance. The password is ACHG. Password is ACHG. Password is AGHG. Come on, zoom in. Move up. Enhance. Zoom in. Move left. Move up. Zoom, enhance. The password is AGMO. I gotta get one right off the bat within 10 seconds and just see it and be able to focus. Enhance. 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 Where are they? I just cleaned this room. The password is HKLB. Zoom in. Zoom in. Move left. Move down. Enhance. Zoom in. Move left. Move left. Move left. Enhance. Enhance. Move right. Zoom in. Zoom in. Move right. Move right. Move right. Move right. Enhance. Move down. Move down. THI. The password is THI. Let's go. We're done. Work, detective. Okay. Thick password. So I love how the glare is now, you can't even see me now. I have to like turn this back on. All right, hold on a minute. I want to do the other thing. Turn this off for a second. Okay, hold on, let me get this right. It's the game where you have to determine what has more Google searches. You guys ever played this? It gives you two topics and you have to say that this has more or less Google searches than the thing next to it. I forget what it was called. What's it called? What's the game called? Shut the blinds? I can't. They don't exist. It's like a higher or low. What is it called? Google search game, whatever the hell it is. Higher or lower. Yeah, I think this is it. Yeah, this is it. Well, who's the naked guy? Okay, yeah, so here we go. This is what I was talking about. So you have to determine, hold on. So Prague has 823,000 average monthly searches. Does Disneyland have more monthly searches than Prague? Then we gotta get some royalty-free music, that's true. Hold on, let's just wait a minute here. Royalty-free YouTuber music. I'm going to say Disneyland. You know how many people plan Disneyland trips? More than 1 million people. You know how many people wish they could plan a Disneyland trip? Like 10 million people. That's higher. See what I'm talking about? Like people search like Disneyland trips without even going. All right, royalty-free YouTuber music. No copyright music. Let's go with this one, just right here. Free music. So this one is this one's called "Somewhere in Nature." No. This one's called "Smile." I don't like that one either. This one's called Adventures. This one would be my. Okay, yeah. You guys can't even hear it. Okay, well, there we go. Now, I don't know if I like this. We're gonna keep it, though. All right, does Disneyland have more or less searches than the term epilepsy? I'm gonna say lower. I still think Disneyland is king here. I'm not having the music. Lower, yeah. I mean, epilepsy obviously is a very... okay, epilepsy or Malcolm X? Does it have more or less than epilepsy? I would... I don't know, because I feel like when you... Just in general, right? Hold on. This face cam is just fucking terrible. Who do I think I am? That's way too... No, right here. That's fine, right? That's fine. It doesn't matter if, like, half my face is blown out. Who gives a shit? All right, but... So I'm... obviously, you have a prominent, like, public figure, right? Versus a illness. I feel like it's going to be close. But I think... I still think epilepsy might be a little higher. Just because I'm gonna go with my gut here. I think epilepsy is higher. I think I broke the computer. My gut sucks. I mean, it does. You're right. Like, literally, physically. Hold on. I mean, you got that right. Oh, I know why the webcam looks like shit. It's because it's the shitty one. I've been deleting all kinds of stuff. Okay. This is the bad one. I have a 1080p one and then like a 720p one, and that's the jokey Skype grandma 720p, by the way. That's not real 720p. This is the 720p that your mother and your grandmother think is 720p, which is just 480p that they went like this. And wow, the image is bigger, therefore it's better. That's not what it means. No, don't fall for that. This is how big it's supposed to be. Who cares? All right, let's look up copyright music on YouTube. No, non-copyright music. Why am I trying to do this again? I'm just gonna pull out a who cares? Who cared? I don't care. All right, this one's just staying on. Just pretend I'm doing a vlog. And why is my fucking computer not working? Okay, higher, lower, there we go. Put on the doom sound? I will in a minute. All right, does the Bible have more monthly searches than Find My iPhone? I think, I don't know, man. A lot of people lose their phones. But it's the Bible, so even if this is, it's lower. Holy shit, that was close, but we got it. All right, does Find My iPhone have more or less than Wells Fargo the bank? Way lower. Nobody's looking, why are you searching for a bank? Oh! $16 million monthly searches. For what? That many people take out mortgages? American Express, 6.1 million versus Reservoir Dogs is probably like 100,000. Yeah, it's way less. So this is how it gets easier, right? Okay, here's the problem, right? So you got Reservoir Dogs, old kind of cult classic movie, versus Luis Suarez. I don't know who this is, so therefore I'm part of the people that would not have looked up this person's name. It's okay. Like, I don't know why it keeps giving me this naked guy, but it won't really... It's say, I thought this is... What the fuck is going on here? All right, Snakes and Ladders, the board game, versus Sergio... Aguero. I don't know who that is, but judging by the last one, we're going to have to say higher. Oh, God damn it! Oh, I forgot the Doom soundtrack. So why, what, is he that much more popular than the, I don't understand. He's that much less popular? This is, by the way, this is picking up exactly where it left off in the Labo stream. It's getting hard to concentrate with this music on. Yeah, that's fine. Just something in the background. And I don't like the fact that I have to reload the page every time. Why the fuck do I have to do that? Okay, does Eduardo Mangiarotti with 590 active searches versus iTunes? This is probably like 50 million. Yeah, way more. Come on. Lower? What? All right. iTunes versus Solitaire. Nobody plays Solitaire anymore. People play Fortnite. It's free. God damn it! Okay. Jim Brown versus the Golden State Warriors. The Golden State Warriors by far, without a doubt. Golden State Warriors versus Dr. Dre. Now this is tricky because Dr. Dre, I don't know, he's like a really, really, like entrepreneur, huge musician. Like, but it's, you know, when was the last album and what's the last thing Dr. Dre did? Is he like still relevant? Is he more than the Golden State Warriors? That's what I'm talking about, guys. See, look, 550K. Bobby Orr, Boston's finest. Fuck me. I should have known. There's only like 25 people that actually give a fuck that Bobby Orr like played hockey. Chicago Chicago Bulls, million monthly active searches versus beauty salon. This is going to be close, but I still think the Chicago Bulls. Yeah. No, not even close. All right. These are equal. I think these are both equal. Because if you search for the Empire State Building, you're doing one of two things. You are, hey, honey, we're planning our little trip here and we have to go to the Empire State Building. Or you're typing in, what's the tallest buildings in America? Right? Like Empire State Building, how big are you? Nobody else searches for this for any other reason. It's lower. Whatever. Mobile Strike, the Arnold Schwarzenegger video game versus eating disorders. Again, this is going to be close. But remember, free on the App Store. Like mobile, you know what I mean? Lower. Yep. Okay. Still in the same realm, I think. Halong Bay. This is a specific place. Like, let's put it this way. How many of you guys in the chat have ever searched for that word? Have ever searched for Halong Bay in your life? You think it's higher? Me? No, you haven't. Is it 200,000 searches a month? Where's our Doom soundtrack? There it is, finally, Jesus. I think it's lower. Oh, God damn it. By 30,000, unbelievable. That's pretty much the same. All right, Blacksmith versus Barcelona. This is the thing you look up when you want to see how things used to be made. But I don't know, because people write in like, can I add like World of Warcraft or like Final Fantasy Online to this? Because how many people have searched Blacksmith's World of Warcraft recipe? Versus Barcelona higher. Yeah. Barcelona versus How I Met Your Mother. Way lower. I'm shocked that many people have searched for that this month. The show's been off TV for like 4 years. How I Met Your Mother was Pan's Labyrinth. Del Toro is still he's very relevant right now, so I could imagine it would be close. No, not even. Billy Joel has a lot of classic wedding songs. Oh. Yep. Billy Joel versus Welder. Does Welder have more than Billy Joel? No. Okay, we beat the high score. Our high score is 2. Welder versus holy shit, I did that. I just knee-jerked that. I thought that was going to be like 5 million. America's Got Talent versus Bo Jackson. I'm going to say lower, but... yeah, okay. America's Got Talent. Bro Jackson versus Poor. That's 110. Poor versus Making a Murderer. Yeah, Making a Murderer was like something that people watched a while, and like, does people still watch this and search for this? It's like an old Netflix series from like the years ago. Whatever. Okay, I just freaked out. I was like, no, don't show it. I thought that was mine. Give me a mini heart attack. Nobody fucking searches for air hockey. Air hockey versus Oman. Yeah, they're like, air hockey doesn't even exist anymore. Wembley Stadium versus Oman. 550. I need gentler music than this. Does Doom have like a gentler soundtrack? I'm dead serious. Is there like a Doom elevator music or something? Doom. No. Yeah, it's called Mood. The Killing Floor 2 soundtrack. No, I need something to calm me down and be able to think. Wembley Stadium. Red Dead Redemption? That's actually a pretty good idea. Red Dead Redemption soundtrack. That sounds great. Yeah, there it is. Hold on. Okay, that's good. I'm all right with this. Okay, so we got Lionel Richie versus Microsoft Word. I mean, people write projects. What? Microsoft Word versus Tesla. Well, considering all the crazy shit that's been going on with Tesla and Elon Musk, I thought it might be low, but oh man, this is tough because That's a good call. Tesla, Oscar Wilde, no way. Tesla beats it by a mile. Oscar Wilde or a Shih Tzu? I mean, they kind of have the same haircut. Does that mean they're the same? Like, this is kind of... That's like my hair. I had that hair. You know, so many weird dog people that's... Yeah. I just thought of everybody that I knew that owned a Shih Tzu and how many times a month they probably type in the dog of their breed is into Google every month. And it's at least 100. H&M is going under. Whoa! That's the most, more than Disneyland? More than Microsoft Word, more than Disneyland. Why are that many people searching for H&M? That store sucks. No, wait, Houdini, no way. Houdini versus Spectre. I thought this, that's a James Bond movie. Right, this has got to be a little higher than Houdini. Manchester by the Sea versus Spectre. Mm-hmm. Yeah. David Beckham. Nobody cares anymore about him, apparently. Remember when he was the biggest thing in the world? 10 years ago, that would have been like 200 million online searches. That's it. Remember, it's average monthly searches. It's not like all time. It's not daily. It's what's going on this month. You know, what's happening now? The Godfather versus actual God. Should I bet against which one's the real God, do you think? Holy shit. More people searched for H&M this month by a factor of nearly 30. Then they searched for God. Yeah, no way. I don't know who that is, but judging by sports, it has to be at least 100,000, right? Let's see, is this a rugby team? That's rugby. Yeah, sorry, I mean rugby. Joe Frazier higher for sure. What? What? Fucking legendary. Legendary Joe Frazier. Greek salad versus flute. Who plays the flute anymore? Fuck me. Fucking god damn it. Buddhism for I gotta always bet against my Boston, you know. I gotta bet against Boston every time it comes up. Here's the weird thing though, right? Why are people still searching for the departed? I just imagine it's some guy with like a backwards Boston Red Sox baseball hat on. Just he watches the movie like every week. What's that fucking movie that I like? Oh, The Departed. There it is. Yeah, I'm gonna rent that on iTunes again this week. 300,000 people? I wonder how many Bostonians dedicate like 10% of their income to renting The Departed every week. I mean, it's probably a significant amount. Heineken. Of course, it's a beer. People start puberty. Now we got maybe a lot of young people searching for this term versus a lot of older people searching for this term. But you also have a lot of young people who are also searching for this term because they can't do it yet. Lower. See? Puberty versus the Toronto Raptors higher. Meditation. Okay. Screaming in a room versus sitting on the ground and thinking to yourself. Two polar opposites here. I think this is way higher. It was identical. Pokemon Go. But this is not cool anymore, right? Maybe like 8 or 9 months ago, I would say higher. Not this month. Oh my fucking god. What? 20 million. Fucking people search for Pokemon Go. 20 million this month. No one's like talking about that game anymore. Jackie Chan. Always bet on Jackie Chan. No matter what the scenario is. See? I won. Because I bet on Jackie Chan under any circumstance. Always bet on Jackie Chan. See? Jackie Chan versus Moses. Always bet on Jackie Chan. I mean, come on, it's Usher. What do you want me to tell you? I don't know. Oh! But think about that, though. Right? That's a lot. You gotta type that into your browser. Like, really? I don't know, Gordy, I don't know who you are, man, but the Toronto Raptors. Gordy versus Thomas Edison. I don't know who that is, but volleyball. Come on! I have to get to at least 10 points. This game's a lot of fun, though. Not reading chat, pre-recorded streamer. What are you saying, naked Walter White guy? Horoscope. Yeah, Cavalier is really popular, but Horoscope. Oh my, okay, that's not... Okay, well, Jesus. Indiana Jones versus, that's kind of Botox versus Indiana Jones. And I'm gonna say more people probably search for Botox. God fuck. Switch games. I like this. This is fun. Fuck. Someone just said Bogdanoff. I think, no, I don't even, I just clicked it because I had to. The Godfather versus the Bank of China. Nobody in China is searching for that, apparently. Cartoons, baby! What? Well, I guess people are smart enough now where they don't just type the word cartoons into Google. They have this specific cartoon that they love, like, you know, like regular show! Right? They don't write cartoons. Probably 1.2 million. Yeah, I mean, that's Greenpeace. Search more than anti-Semitism. Lower. Wow. School projects, yeah. Aston Martin versus Justin. It's really good when you get the huge counters like that, because everything, it's they, you can't even compare. It doesn't matter what this is. That's very, very shocking to me. Still lower by a lot. And now this one, whatever the next one is, guaranteed to be higher. Silicon Valley, higher. Nobody plays the harp. And I mean, if you do, I'm glad you're playing an instrument that is, you know, not very many play. ADHD. This is something I have. I have this. But I haven't searched for it in a long time. Although, probably maybe a lot of people have. No. Unfortunately. Hey, me too. Everyone. I got diagnosed with ADHD when I was like 15, though. Like 20 years ago. So come on, man. IBM, Cadbury is a candy company. This is a mobile neural net processing company. Reincarnation, a lot of people care about that. Not as much as a fucking shitty candy, though. You're 35. Stop opening up my fucking emails. Sick. 68 million people. 68 million searches. It doesn't matter what it is. Wow, they're that irrelevant. That's... I don't know if I buy that, because... That, you know, that this song, what's it called? Tonight, let's do it. It's going to be a good one. What's it called? Tonight's going to be a good night. You're trying to tell me that 60,000 average a month and this song is played in every establishment, every single night, every time the bar is going to close in like an hour, this song plays every single fucking time, every wedding, every major event. Every get-together, every single one, this song plays. Every day. How many restaurants and bars exist on Earth? And how many people are having a wedding today? It's that, I don't, this is probably 700 million average searches. Maybe like a billion. I don't buy that, but The Godfather we already know because we've memorized it. You can't hear it. You couldn't hear that. You couldn't hear that song? You could hear it. You could hear it. This is the song itself. This song is played everywhere. Every day. Every night. And yeah, the song is very catchy, right? It's a catchy song. But here's the interesting thing about this song. I'm gonna do something for you here. So, this is this song, and this is how this song was created. Look, I'm not dogging the song, but like, it's just, if you're a musician, I
I got a feeling.
Let's. Okay, sounds kind of good. Play The Sims 4. I'm done with The Sims 4. We're critiquing music now. That's what we do on this channel. Okay, massage versus the guy. Everyone has tight muscles. Never bet against the Godfather. Oh wait, I gotta put the Red Dead soundtrack back on. Alright, you can get this in the App Store. That's a fun thing to do with your friends. Alright, swimming versus gymnastics. Two not so popular events or sports anymore. Although the gymnastics, they're both in the Olympics, so I'm gonna say it's probably pretty even. And it is, but I was wrong. God damn it. Sorry, I was doing a song. Western Union, 12 Angry Men. Classic movie, but it's not, you know. My high score is 8. Downtown Abbey, definitely higher. Deforestation, lower. Eczema, higher. You get an itchy thing and there's like a little rash there. You look it up and you see what the symptoms are. Hemorrhoids, same thing. Right? And there you go. They're exactly the same. You know how many times I've typed that in? Will Chamberlain. Lower. We're almost there. We need 2 more points. Cocaine, much higher. Vienna, way higher. Ooh, still win though because we said higher. Okay, soccer player goes one of two ways. It's either a huge superstar that I've never heard of in my life, or it's like random guy that's also on the team. Okay. Black Mirror. I don't know. I don't know if it's more than 1.2 million though. Fuck me. God damn it. We're never gonna cross this 8-point barrier, are we? It's another Netflix show. Liposuction. No. It's a good show. I like it. Okay, soccer guy. Well, is this a soccer referee? No, who's that? I think HIV. Triathlon. Lower than HIV. Nike, millions. The next one should be fairly easy. Mount, doesn't matter what it is. It's lower than Nike. Manchester, probably higher. Yeah. Piano. I don't know if that many people are searching for piano, but it's probably close to 6 million people versus a shitty drink. Of course no one's searching for that. What was the flute again? The flute was weirdly high, wasn't it? Somebody said, fuck you. I'm kidding. A Long Island iced tea is gross. That's what I'm drinking right now, guys. Give me a break. Ah, that Long Island iced tea flavor that I failed. Grand Budapest Hotel, New York, 2 million. Rome, way higher than New York. No, apparently not. That's some good Long Island iced tea. Quran versus the Glass Castle, way lower. The Glass Castle versus a guy that could be 5 million, and it's not. That's a coin flip every time when it's a football star or a soccer star. Yeah, I didn't think that was gonna be that close. Audi, okay, Porsche. Now you got another one of these. Yeah. Everybody loves cars, man. Especially searching for cars that we'll never afford. I've typed it in before, like Porsche GT 200. What is it? $412,000. Oh yeah, maybe one day. Maybe one day. Swimming, no! The Colossus of Rhodes. Book reports only. We already know the Gordy! Nobody searches for Gordy! Psoriasis higher. French Bulldog. It's a dog, so they're always more than a million, but less than 1.5 million. I told you, what did I tell you? Casablanca, it's an old movie, but still relevant, sort of. Peppa Pig, tons of children watch this show. I know it, I got nieces and nephews, they're huge fans, definitely. Come on, I told you! Adoption, definitely lower than Peppa Pig. I don't know, We 10 points, right? 10 points, nice, got it. The marshmallow test versus Maroon 5. Now, wouldn't this be sad if that wasn't the case? But what is the marshmallow test? Okay, I'm gonna look this up right now. What? The marshmallow test. Stanford Marshmallow Experiment. The Stanford Marshmallow Experiment was a series of studies on delayed gratification in the late 1960s. In these studies, a child was offered a choice between one small reward provided immediately or two small rewards if they waited for a short period, approximately 15 minutes, during which the tester left the room. All right, you already lost me. I already don't care. Like, cool, I wouldn't search for that. Way more people looking for Fitbit. I understand why this is 4,400. Pretty cool experiment, though. Nice. Haagen-Dazs, way lower. You just did. Yeah, but I'm playing... how many people search that because they're playing this game? Look, let's see. Turns out that kids... turns out that kids want to eat a marshmallow quick. Fibonacci sequence. Stocks and trading, much higher. Oh! I just clicked that because, like, I like that. Like, Bill Gates versus South Park. Bill Gates. Fuck. No one cares about math. 12 Monkeys versus Driving Instructor. Why are none of you looking for this? Oh, it's because less and less people are, like, driving cars. You don't want to learn how to drive a car? Well, that's because, like, Elon Musk is trying to get you to not have to drive a car. I don't know what this is. But it's probably higher than Driving Instructor. La La Land, it was an Academy Award winning movie. Of course people are gonna win. Where can I watch that? Somebody told me it was good. Winnie the Pooh, way lower. Business Insider, lower. Like, come on. Malaysia Airlines, a lot of people take planes, but enough. I don't know. I want to say higher, but I don't think it's right. It is. Okay, good. Field hockey, lower by 1,000. Cycling, higher, but by not by very much. Yep. Kim, don't even need to look at it. Fruit Ninja, this is tough because this could be like 60 million. And it's just one of those weird things where... I don't know, man. Fruit Ninja might be like 60 fucking million. Is that relevant anymore? It doesn't, as we've been proven, it doesn't matter. It's a free video game that everybody got. Definitely this. Definitely the Holocaust. Why? Robert Redford. I gotta say lower. God damn it. Deutsche Bank versus the Orioles. They're not that popular anymore. Boris Becker? Don't know who that is. So I have to just vote on what I believe, right? Crystal meth. Nobody searches for drugs because they don't want to search for drugs because they don't want to search for it, but then maybe they, I don't know, yes, higher. Fucking, I should have went with what I said. Triathlon versus Michael Schumacher. Lemmings versus Inception. What do you guys think? Does classic video game take over
movie that was good?
Yeah, Fitbit always. Every time, Jet Li higher, right? No way. Oh, you didn't, Jet Li hasn't made a movie in like 10 years. Turkey, Finding Nemo. Turkey's relevant right now. But Finding Nemo, like the part of the movie where he eats the McDonald's French fries, like that's the best part of the movie. Wow! It's based on 2017 data. Oh. Well, that's not, what, when did Uncharted 4 get announced? In 2011. Margaret Thatcher versus homophobia. I'm gonna say, what? I can't believe that. Beyonce is just, always vote for Beyonce. And always vote for Star Wars. So I'm sorry, but I had to do it. God fucking damn it. I just don't, I'm telling you, these football, soccer stars. Way higher. This is so, people are talking about that. Ooh. Betty Boop. I don't know. It's tough. I don't know because there's a lot of fucking people that might just, I don't know. I can't even say it out loud, so I'm gonna say lower. I knew it too. Like I knew that I had the base level was like 50,000 for me, and then I forgot that we're on the fucking internet. Like I forgot that the internet existed. And wish I classic. I need to know. I don't even need. Forget the fucking Volkswagen for sure. Middle-aged woman. Los Angeles is really high, I bet, but I don't know if it's as high as that. Betty Boop is for old people. Here we go. The never-ending conundrum. Does this guy have more than Los Angeles? It could go either way. I can't fucking believe it. It's a team, not a guy. Chris, no, Chris Benoit, I don't think so. Jesus, oh my fucking lord. sailing for sure. My Jesus Christ. We already know that this was searched for way less. Laser hair removal. This is the... I don't think so, man. I need it. No, I don't. I don't know. This is like an expensive procedure. Alright. Tennis is not the same as football and soccer. You don't just see... Guy with a tennis racket does not equal guy that's playing soccer. I don't know why I immediately thought that. That was my mistake, and I'm gonna own that mistake. It's tennis. At some point, I'm gonna start to memorize these. Bitcoin! Bitcoin! Always bet on Bitcoin. Except probably, maybe not right now. But eventually, actually, it depends on how you feel. Maybe not like right this second, but when there's a confirmed reversal at play, always bet on Bitcoin. London. Right now is the best time. I can't, that is not financial advice from somebody in the chat right now. That's not, we're not giving financial advice. I'm gonna say lower. London is just, a lot of people certain, we already know that this is lower. MI5. Yeah, by a little bit. Tom Brady. Everybody searches for Tom Brady. One of the most popular Instagram. Ah. People search for Instagram and then install from the dumb ad. $150 million. Lower. George Michael, you got nothing on Instagram. Mortgage calculator. Fuck, really? That many people? I mean, I searched for that like 3 times. I don't know, this higher than Tyler. Dior, probably higher. Maybe lower, yeah, just, I mean, it's... We already know this is lower. We already know this is higher. Where this is lower than Islam is higher than Haagen-Dazs. Kite surfing. Not very many people do this shit. I would be shocked if this is more than like 50 or 60,000. See? Taj Mahal, everyone just wants to search it on Google Earth to look at it. Angela Merkel. I don't think so. Maybe though. That, you know, the EU stuff going on with the EU. I don't know if it's 1.2 million though. I mean, it's like 600,000, maybe 700,000. What did I tell you? I shouldn't have done that. I should have listened to me. To me. I said 700 something, like 700,000. I was so correct. Cool Runnings. I mean, that Cool Running. And this is not, I don't set it, this is, I don't know. Probably lower. It's exactly the same, so it's tie, it doesn't matter. Cycling, it's higher. I mean, those faith healing. I don't think this is higher. I mean, why would you be searching for faith healing? I don't know very many people in 2017, 2018 are writing that in to find it. No, barely any. That's still a lot of people. Beaver Stadium higher, not by very much. PlayStation VR is going to be millions. Oh, that's right. It's not that good. Chester Bennington, probably... I want to say higher. Yeah, I mean, like, the, of course. PlayStation VR sucks, and Chester's awesome, so. Moscow Mule. Lower. Hair transplant. I've never looked this up, because why would I? But it's probably high. As somebody that's never looked this up before. Fucking goddammit, I told you. Who am I talking to? I'm like looking over here, like I'm talking. What time is it? All right, 6. Air pollution, cannabis. Of course, cannabis is gonna be higher. Olympics higher. Don't never bet against weed in a poll, right? Like that. Like, of course it would be weed. Fostering versus kite skiing. Lower. Only 1,000. Freud is just gonna be higher than 1,000. Exam results, way higher. Nobody cares. But nobody wants to learn how to drive, and nobody wants to know what they did, how they did on their tests. Salmonella is higher than birth. Lower, just because it's so, it was a bit long ago, right? Probably lower, yeah. It's higher than that was. This one's tough. Yeah. Democracy. No, more people are searching for Adderall than democracy. What was Freud? Freud was like 400, wasn't it? These were both very similar. They might be the same. What was Freud? I think it was lower. Yeah, okay. It was like 3-something. I don't know if there are that many people searching for that. I mean, close. Oh, it's an airplane company, so obviously 25 million though. Bjorn Borg, it's gonna be like very low, right? There we go. All right, we're almost there. We're at the high score right now. It's gonna get one more. Valentine's Day, definitely more than Bjorn. Yes, high score achieved. Stolen generation. I don't know. I don't think so. No. 20th Century Fox, I mean, it's apparently cremation. People have been searching this just because of all the acquisitions, right? Or the beat, I don't know. Oh, come on. Come on. So there's a lot of, like, people searching for the... All right, let's go one more. Cereal versus Uncle Ben's... cereal. No, I mean, it's... Visa, 1,000 million. The Secret. Definitely not as much as Visa. I would say definitely more for 9/11, absolutely. Lower, absolutely. Okay, you always gotta bet on this guy, right? I don't know, must. Super Bowl. It doesn't even matter what time of year it is. It doesn't matter what generation. Super Bowl will always have millions of searches. Swimming was 110,000? What was swimming? Swimming was around here. Okay, yeah, it's higher. Alcohol, way higher. How would alcohol? Wasn't there? There was a. Wait, but who searches for alcohol? If you're searching for alcohol, you're looking to like put it on a cut, you know, like alcohol. You just, you know, you don't search it unless it's a specific brand. I'll take one alcohol, please. All right. What time is it? I got about like, Otto has an appointment at 7. So it takes about, I got to give myself like about 25 minutes. So I got about 25-ish minutes right here, like 20 minutes. Because it's up just about 6 o'clock. Play Saints Row. Saints Row. So what are we going to do? Am I gonna read you guys like a fucking nursery rhyme or something? For like 20 minutes? Google feud. Oh, that's right. I got too sucked into the other ones. I don't want to get into Google. Am I sweating here? Yeah. Don't worry. It's fine. It happens. It's a natural thing that you do too. You do it. Let's see. You do it. You do it. You do it. Let's see. Oh, yep. Fucking gross, dude. But anyways, just to give you a little recap of what's going on here. I'm gone this week. I'm not coming back until well into next week. So I'm going to try to do a stream from Las Vegas. I'm going to try. Depending on if I can get my... I might, like, blow through all my data. The stream from Las Vegas might be, like, 15 minutes. I'm going to, like, be like, oh, this is great. Yeah, I'm live with, like, 3,000 up. And 20 minutes later, I get, like, a fucking $200 bill. I just called you gross. I didn't call you gross. I called the thing that was under your arm gross. Because, it, I mean, come on. Gross. But... sorry, this we were going to do a really short stream tonight. I'll be live tomorrow. Me and Italics are going to play... I think we're going to go back to that weird... that game that just added the Yeti. The one where you chase Bigfoot around and now they added a snow map. We're going to play that tomorrow for a few hours. So... and then, you'll see me maybe at some point over the weekend. I don't know. I can't guarantee it. I'll try. And then it becomes real this week. It's real now. Whereas before it was kind of like, this is what I'm doing. 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 It's real. So, I think for the purposes of just making sure that I can get out here in time, because Otto needs to get his documents to be able to ride a plane. I'm planning on probably flying out. I'm not flying out. Am I going to drive? I'm not going to drive. It's just... it's still kind of up in the air, but I think I'm going to just fly out there. So I need Otto to get a kind of pass to be able to fly. Music making stream has been indefinitely postponed. Well, until I get back... I mean, next week is nothing, right? Like, the rest of this week, essentially, into next week is nothing going to be going on. But I come back for 2 or 3 weeks, because I still have to finish up here. And then it's going back to Vegas. So going back to Vegas, probably, I don't know. I don't know when, like, the date is for our start, for when we're going to be our move-in date. I just don't have it yet, because I don't have it. It's really hard to go across the fucking country and get a place to live. It's just kind of, I've worked with like 4 realtors at this point for moving to Vegas, and they've all said the same thing. You know, it's just really hard, you know, to get you out here. We don't usually do. Out of state is so difficult, and I understand what they're trying to tell me. Auto appointment. Yeah, I'm good. I don't, you know, like to work with people from out of state because, you know, and I feel like a lot of people maybe just use realtors as tour guides. They go to Vegas. Oh, let's go to Vegas. Let's look at some houses, too. Hey, can you show us around? We're here for the fucking bachelorette party. I don't know. But that's the plan. I'll see you guys tomorrow if you're going to leave. again, stream was short tonight. Sorry, but this is, like I said, the only real window I had to stream in the last few days. Just go. No, I'm okay. I'm all right. It's 6 o'clock. We can read the bits and hang out for a minute. Let's do the fucking subs, man. Come on. Who subbed today? Here they come. Thank you guys for your understanding and obviously for your continued monetary support here. Thank you. Thank you, Ivory, G-O-D, TV, Night Team, X, Skullgirls, Stuff from the Thing, One Chill Vibes 2, Modus Pons, Synth, Z, Sith Z, Emperor, Val, Emperor Ovaltine, Grandpa Boy in the House, Vareth, Chair, Sponge Boy, The Ninja, Muffin, A Shark, that's what you wanted me to call you, right? No, you're Abortion Shark, whatever, I'll just say your name. Ultra Laven Meme Queen, Doom Gamer, Herb Herbie, Hank Rue, The Orford Hill, The Owlinator, can't, Haunty, NBanks, Zach Likes RS, Professor, Professional Memeologist, Decker, Cornfield, Wetrix 300, Hype Spider, Dizzy Dag, Zishpi, Kip, Roa, Yermori Milo, Hawkshale, Vanillamath, Liquid Osium, Jadine, Castle Build, Squipper, Dot Moose, Dot Mutus Paw, Slim Oleming, Sprexter, Quadge, Spaghetti Tony, Little Big Quebec, Tether Tier, Benjo 313, Night Sprite, Fridley, Delco Dude, Comb Over, The Great Lord Walden, Sky Beauty, Porky Schwarzeridi, Muda Ficitator, Archilig, Lobster, Maxim, Young Froggy, Hero Link, Conrail, Jig, Bimmy, Zigno, Maddie Numbers, Amber, Fauxpas, Kaiko, Pale Teria, Arzak, Shrew. Do I feel like all these names aren't even real? Am I going crazy? Swole Smurf, Future Gamer, Mikhail Online, Fox of Fury, Adrian, Jesso, Zagon, Hypothermic, Boozy Cat, Kirk, CAV, Binesay, Obese Chicken, Kitan O'Monk, John Centration, DMMM, Oh No, Jerma, Don't Do It, Splo, YBWYN, Suedo Bread, Time, Maximus Voluki, Graywax, Cinnabuns, Razor Doll, The Almighty Trout, Jenny, FEFR, and The Cap David. My brain just couldn't like read some of these. I was seeing them as just like keyboard mashes like this. That's all, I couldn't do it. I'm sorry if that was your name. I'm very sorry. My brain just couldn't do it tonight. But thank you guys so much. Yagia Denine. That's easy to read. You guys caught my like creepy laugh face. That's why I don't like having the face cam on. I just like switched over and I'm like, I'm a fucking creep. Anyways. But why no face cam? Why don't you have your face? Why don't you ever have your face cam on, dude? Because my face is shaped like a banana. That's why. All right, so we got a. Let's do the bits. Starting with Man Boy. I don't even have this thing on. Whatever, I'll have it on, who cares. Thank you, Manboy777 for the $1.15. Hey, Jerma, after I saw the Sims stream, I knew I had to make this video or I wouldn't be able to get it out of my head. Here it is. I need to make this video. That's what they say. Oh my god. Okay, hold on. I gotta put this on the screen. Because this seems kind of insane. Let me turn the volume back up. That was the video. He wanted me to watch this video. I'd watch every episode. Oh God. Please show me. He gets his own title card. This took a lot of time to make. Just shows him like cleaning. Did you get the whole thing right? You got a lot of people in the bath. The house is just on fire. Spoilers. Oh, there they are with the dogs. That was great. Here he is again, right? That was great. You see what I'm talking about? I have to just delete this. How do I delete somebody else's stream live of me? No, that was great, man. Thanks. You really nailed it. You really nailed it. Link, here's the link. Hold on, I'll get it to you. Where the hell is it? There it is. There you go. It's a link to the Sims Friends intro. Thanks a lot, dude. Manboy, fantastic job. Thank you for sharing that. Chubby Kitten, thanks for the $1.10. Good luck with the move, Jerma. Hope everything goes well. I hate moving. I can't imagine moving states away. Thank you. I mean, yeah, it's going to be one of those scenarios where it's thousands of miles away. So it sucks. It would be a lot different if I was just getting in a car and driving like 3 or 4 hours, but that's not the case. So... gotta deal with it, though. I'll do it. I'll be good. Thank you, though. N Pudding, thanks for the $1. You're a pretty cool dude. Thanks a lot. You sound pretty cool, too, from my understanding of this message. I moved from France to Canada and sent my stuff by boat. It took a month to arrive. That's another problem, man. That's why I want to bring all my shit with me. Moving companies... I heard horror stories. I'm hearing horror stories of, Oh, yeah, the moving company is supposed to be here. Oh, yeah, a month later, my stuff shows up. I need my fucking computer, man. I need my computer. What the hell am I going to do without my fucking computer for like a month? Shit's coming with me. You thought Canada was France. That's not... What? But thank you, though. Thank you, Killcode, for the $1. Hey, do you have a business email or any way I could contact you outside of bit donations? I wanted to ask you a couple of things. Discord. I think I've tried... Discord's weird because I tried to... I've tried to DM people on Discord. And I haven't really been able to. Sometimes it's just like, oh, you can't. That person doesn't allow it. Or you don't share a server, which I have the thing enabled that says I can. So, but Discord, I'll add you on Discord. That sounds probably the best way to do it. So, thank you, Killcode. Open up DMs. Remember, it has to be on your end, too. Because if I contact you, you know. It's got to be enabled on your end. Mostly lost thanks to the $1. I love how I can't watch the stream with audio on, but I can still vaguely tell what's happening based off the stream of Jerma IQs and Jerma Plutos. Now, I guess you could have just watched this without any audio at all. You'd still be able to get what was going on. Atrox, thanks for the $1. Jerma Jupe 2. Did you get it? It's a dollar from Atrox again. Jerma Jupe 3 and 4. Did they get a donation Jupe here? I've tried to repeatedly DM you. Well, here's another thing, guys. I have my DMs turned off, and I like enable them very specifically because if I had my DMs enabled, I gotta protect myself from spam. People could just like, there's like thousands of people that go to that Discord, right? I could imagine like opening the browser and it's just like, so I can't stop saying Jupe. Jupiter. We already talked about this. We already went over this. It's a Jupe. It's not a Jup. That's not how you say it. Jupiter. It's not Jupiter. That is the set in stone way that it's going to be said. And I was going for a fist bump. I wasn't going to like, I was going for a difference. Huge difference. You understand? There's a difference between and. Huge difference. And you know what I mean by that. But thank you, Ancient Sasquatch, for the $1. This will cover first class for you in auto, right? A dollar. I mean, thanks. It adds to it. Stop punching me. Thank you, Ancient Sasquatch. Thank you, Bake Me Home, for the $1. They say Jerma Chomp, Buck, Star Rex. What are his emotes? I don't even know what his emotes are. Something about a T-Rex with Star's face on it. Get on it. Hey, Peter, thanks for the $3, Peter. They say Zoomin'. Thank you, Peter. Roos, thanks for the $1. Hey, Jerma, it's your old buddy, Sidney Crosby. Have you ever considered going to Golden Knights game after you moved to Vegas? From what I hear, the atmosphere in the building is insane, and the team has really changed the city. Vegas is really pushing for a lot of sports. If you don't know, the Raiders are now the Vegas Raiders, and they're building a stadium for that team as well. So Vegas is really trying to start to get into the sports thing. Not a huge hockey fan, and not really a huge American football fan, but nonetheless... would be interesting to see. But thank you, Roos. Thank you, guy on the left, right? That's what you said. Vertical, thanks for the $2. Glad to see things are falling into place. I don't know if I'll be able to catch your upcoming stream, so I just want to say now that I hope the move goes smoothly from here on out. I'll catch you later. Love you and take care. Appreciate the kind words. It's going to be hectic, but something I've wanted to do for a long time, something that I need to do. I appreciate the encouraging words. Thank you so much. And every day it gets a bit more real. So if I seem a little stressed out about it, that's because I am. Do a Golden Knights live stream? I can't do what? You want me to play on the Golden Knights? You want me to try out, audition for, and play? It's not like America's Got Talent. I can't just go like audition to play on the Golden Knights. I would just go for a slap shot every fucking time. You know what I mean? Like, I'd be the guy in the Mighty Ducks, right? I'm the guy with the superpower that does the super slap shot. That's all I do. I don't do anything else. Remember like hockey, how everyone had like power? Where are the powers now? Hey, thanks, Garfy the Monday Killer, for the $1. Thanks for the 75 cents, Jerma, my lad. I finally get to see you use my dusty old Garf tokens to add up to a dollar. I'm making some progress on the Jerma Cinematic Universe, but it's not going to be easy. I'm getting Odie to help me out with the voice acting. You'll see when you see it, Jerma, my man. It'll be the best PowerPoint presentation you've ever seen. And here is the latest Garfield comic book. Check it out. DK Donkey Kong. The second member of the DK crew. He got a stout. She's a little stout. He hates Garfield so much. No, I'm just having a little bit of fun play here. Guess fun is subjective. Imagine being a Bruins fan. I'm not a Bruins fan. I don't watch hockey. I don't keep up. I gotta like turn the lights up. You guys are like, this is like weird. Whatever. We're almost done. Thank you, Garfield. Hold on, what's going to my eye? My eye just like tried to look that way. Weird. I'm gonna go like frog-eyed on stream. That'll be embarrassing. Here's the worst part about being on a camera, because let's just briefly talk about this. Because every moment of every second, and I'm going to prove this to you on stream, it doesn't matter what you're doing, it doesn't matter what you're saying. You could be doing anything you want. You could be saying, talking, going over a story, anything, right? Who cares? I'm taking a bunch of print screens right now. All you have to do is then take one of those at any point that I was just speaking. Let's take a look. My point, here we go. This is exactly what I'm talking about. You know how many pictures like this exist? Right? Like this is, every frame can be taken. You see what I'm saying? So when you have this kind of technology where you can just freeze me. Any moment I'm talking, I could do something stupid. Or like that I don't even realize, like a little twitch or like a tick of my mouth. And it's like, oh, what did Jeremy do? He was like, get out of here. I'm not going to do the thing I do sometimes where I like snap and like move my hand. I'm just going to go like this. Wrong face cam. Wrong one. Let's try that again. Anyways, thank you, Garfield the Monday Killer, for your $1. Thank you, Darkstar, for the $1. I know you said no more B videos until after the green screen stream, and that's exactly what I said. This one is already dated, and if I wait any longer, you won't remember why I made this. Okay, fine. One exception. This is the only exception. This is the only exception. Here you go. Let's put it on.
So this Kong, this Kong has a fundy.
I have.
He's back again.
Finally, he's here.
Kick some tail. Put your hands together.
You gotta be fucking kidding me, man. That was on point. I'm glad I watched it, actually. I'm glad we actually watched that. That was fucking hilarious. Put your hands together. Oh, thank you for that, man. Thank you, Darkstar. Hey, Scripps3, thanks for the $1. Hey, Jerma, thanks a ton for finding the time to still stream while doing the move to Vegas. By the way, did you end up checking the recommended curation list? No, I have not. I haven't really had a time to sit at the computer for more than 20 minutes at a time. So, that's something I will have to do when I get back. So, thank you for making it, though. Something that I have to look at on my return. You sat here for 2 hours. Yeah, but I'm like, we're talking, we're doing bits, we're hanging out. This is time dedicated to being live on stream. Can we get a link? Do you have a quick link here that you can throw it in? What about auto? No, don't put this into like the graveyard of I'll look into it. Like no, don't do that. There's only 8 minutes left. No, I'm okay. As long as I leave here within the next 20 minutes, I'll be fine. But thank you, Scripps. We'll talk about it when I get back. Atrolux, thanks for the $1. You need to hear this. Young man! Okay, that's fucking... Did they do one of the YMCA? It's fun to stay at the Y! What? Let's go back into it. This is really well made. That was fucking awesome. Thank you for making that. Whoever actually made that was fucking great. Was it you? Was it not you? Was it whoever it was? Good work. Thanks for the hit sound. Hit sound. Are you gonna make that whole song a hit sound? Some talented person made it. That's true. That's fucking awesome. Thanks. Hey, Darkstar, thanks for the $1. Jeremy is wrong. Streams are my favorite type of streams. What? But thank you, Darkstar, for the $1. Appreciate it, man. Hey, Mjit. Thanks, Mjit, for the... Thank you, Mjit. New to the stream? Welcome. Hey, Mjit just walked into the door. Thank you, Mjit. Welcome to the stream. Thank you to Sly161 for the $1.50. I'm 90% sure I was in an elevator with Joe Frazier once a long time ago in Philly. He was wearing two hats. One over the other. Are you serious? That's awesome. Did you immediately look at him and go, holy shit, fucking incredible guy. Wow. That sounds like the start of a coffee pasta. I was in an elevator and he was wearing these two hats. It might be, I don't know, but if it's true, that's fucking cool. Thank you, Sly. Thank you, it's Time for Slime for the $5 here. Thank you, Time for Slime. Hey, Jerma, I was catching up on the Sims 4 VODs and was surprised to see chat still hounding you for not destroying the labo before you move. I decided to help you out a little bit and put this all to rest. Let's see. We're gonna put this all to rest right now. Not that. This.
Exploded!
That was fucking... Okay, that was great. Look at how, like, tough you made me look. You squished it, too. You actually squished it down. That was fucking amazing. Here's the link. Thank you, Time for Slide. That was fucking awesome. And thank you for your $5, too. That's all. I missed the whole thing. Just click on that link and be aware of the awesome that video emanates. Thank you, Marvash Magali, for the $1. Hey, Jerma, today I'm challenging chat to beat my high score in Audio Surf. I used a classic song. I hope you appreciate it. Beat your high song in Audio Surf. Can you beat it? Can you beat it in Audio Surf? What's the high score? I want to see the high score. I skipped it. I felt it. I could feel it. I don't know why. I could smell it from a mile away.
I'm a gnome, and you...
Yep. Good thing I like jumped a little. But thank you, Marvash Magali. Hope somebody beats your high score. Eco Leech, thanks for the $1. Jerma, I just want to know that while watching your old streams, my computer crashed. In short, I demand you pay for my new computer. And I'll be seeing you in court if you don't comply. Well, I don't own that website that you were on. That's twitch.tv. That's owned by Amazon. So I have not. Sorry. I'm just a guy that is here. That's it. Thank you, though. Thank you to Foot Powder Spray for the $1. Damn, I just got here, but I'll be watching the VOD, and I'm sure I'll be laughing my ass off for a while. Best of luck with the move. It sounds like people are making it a bit of a shit show. No, it's just dealing with realtors from across the country is the problem. And I have to be there. And I'm going to be there for like a fucking week. So I got all the time necessary to take care of it. So don't worry, I'll be just fine. Thank you for your concern, though, obviously. It means a lot. Thank you, Discount VR, for the $1. And you have a YouTube link here. I'm going to... here is a... It's a video called Thank You, Jerma, Thank You, Star. Okay, it looks like a little... here's a link to it. It looks like a little Jerma and Star video. Unfortunately, I cannot watch this on stream. It's about 10 minutes, and I've got to go. I have to leave... in less than 5 minutes. So unfortunately I cannot watch this on stream right now. But thank you for making this. I will absolutely watch this in the waiting room of the veterinarian clinic. So thank you so much for that. I will definitely watch it in the waiting room. That was the best video. I will watch it, don't you worry. I will absolutely watch that in like less than 15 minutes. Hydrate. I'll hydrate at the vet. I'll just drink out of the toilet. Thank you Discount though. Thank you Discount VR for that YouTube link. Thank you Future Gamer for the $10. Thank you for playing that Zoom In and Zoom In Enhance game I recommended on the Discord. You've given me so much laughter over the years. Can't wait for whatever crazy thing you come up with next. It was a good recommendation. Thank you for recommending it. Thank you for the $10 too, man. Thank you. And we'll stay tuned. We'll see how that goes. Thank you to Max G. Shep for the $2. Love the streams, and watching the Sims stream was the hardest I've laughed in a good while. Good luck with the move. Thank you. Hope it goes smoothly too. Hey, Eves, thanks for the $1, Eves. For as long as I have been here, how do you carry out a successful Jupiter? I've never been able to do it. Somebody's gonna do it right now. You have to learn from the best because it's about to happen. That one was even fucking weird. That one was a fucked up weird one. You got to learn from the best. But thank you, Eves. Thank you, Vertical, for the $1. By the way, after watching the Mutant House Friends intro, I can say without a shadow of a doubt that Chuck Schnozwell is probably my favorite character you've ever created since I started watching your streams more often. He's pretty great. Your sim streams are some of the funniest I've seen in a hot second. And catch me at PAX West cosplaying as the Schnozwell. German Schnoz. But it would be like a Pinocchio nose, right? I love Schnozwell. Something about him. I love his shirt. It's the shirt makes it. That weird like cashmere sweater makes the whole character. Without it, I don't know if I would relate to him as much as I do. And that's not because like the cashmere is expensive. That's not why I'm relating to him. I'm just saying like just as a character, you know what I mean. And I miss Fru Fru. He's fine. But thank you to Vertical. Thank you, Johnny and Nathaniel Jones, for the $1. Hello, remember me? I eat hot dogs. Anyways, I just got my first donation and reached 50 followers last night. I'm so close to affiliate. One day, I hope to keep people entertained by streaming 6 hours of me meticulously folding cardboard. I mean, it takes a lot. I mean, I am. You know, I'm the guy you want to talk to. I'm the guy that you want to follow here. I am the number one Nintendo Labo streamer on Twitch. That's apt. Go look it up. I am the number one most watched, most viewed, and most followed, most subscribed Nintendo Labo stream. I got the data to back it up. That is a fact. Look at those PogChamps coming in. That's not saying much. But it is saying, isn't it? Not saying much, but it's still saying. I'm gonna put that on my fucking business card. Flash that to people. Like, oh yeah, hey man. Yeah, I'm a German95. You might know me from Twitch. And they just take a look at it and they're just like fucking fan, just blowing their face. Just like, you know, like the thing where their mouth goes like, and the hair flies back. This is bad representation. But like they're gonna look at it and it's fucking boom, like a Beyonce video. I have a little fan here I was trying to demonstrate, but it's not powerful enough. But thank you, Johnny Nathaniel. Good luck on affiliate. Oh, did you just get affiliate? No, you're so close. Good luck. Thank you, Dinosaurus Rex, for the $1. Jerma, don't read this out loud. Okay. I won't. Okay. Got it. Okay. Thank you, Div USP, for the $3 here. Hey, Jerma Heart. Hey. Hey. Ow. What is this? I don't know why this is here. Oh, yeah, because I was, like, doing work. Look at how I'm doing work. Don't you understand? You guys don't understand. Look at how clean this room is now. I've been, like, screwing things in and unscrewing. Look at how much work I've done. Okay, I got to go. You're right. Thank you, Dinosaurus Rex. Thank you, Div USP, for the $3. Thank you, Garfield the Monday Killer, for the $1. It's actually face cam bits. It feels a rather rare occurrence to Garfield. I've got to go. Your facial reaction to Garf's bits. Are you ready to puke up a hairball in disgust? Anyways, I hope you move to Dubai. What? You should try some food from my new restaurant. All right, here's the... What is this? Hey, this Garfield's like menu from Garfield's restaurant. Thank you, Garfield, for the $2 here, Garfield. Let's just be honest here. I can't believe they named an item on their menu Garfashini. That's something I do in my bit messages. I replace the first syllable with all of my words with Garf, and now Jim Davis is taking inspiration from my stupid bits. Boogers came out, and I hope you didn't see it. The camera's not on high enough. Thank you, Mandragora Root. For $1, they say fuck. I'm sorry you're saying that, and then your expletive that explanations. Thank you for the fuck there. Thank you for the $1. Thank you for the $1. Thank you, Gabe Cool, for the $1. Jerma, who are your favorite musical artists? Also, when is my dork cube arriving? Your dork cube is never arriving because they were recalled. Thank you for your musical artist. I'm just, my brain is mixing it all together. The Gorillaz are my favorite musical act. Why am I calling it a musical act? They're a band. Gorillaz are my favorite band. Thank you, though, Gabe Cole, for the $1. Thank you, Dark Star, for the $1. Okay, we're going to try this again because you don't understand how quote marks are used for emphasis. Jerma is wrong. Streams are my favorite type of streams. They weren't quotes in that last bit message. Get the data. I got the data. Thank you, Night Team, for the $1 times 10. Thank you for the 10 bucks, Night Team. This community is best community. I agree. Thank you, Night Team, for the 10 bucks. I think this is the best Nintendo Labo top-rated stream on Twitch. This is the best Nintendo Labo focused community. I think so. Thank you also to Dr. Plato. Thank you, DivUSP, for the $1. I gotta go. I do. Thank you, Cheesecake319, for the $1. I'm turning to you for life advice. Should I come out to my parents as trans? Thanks. Well, I think that you should honestly. I don't know. I think it's tough. That's a tough question for me because I think the correct answer is yes, right? I think so. But there's a lot of history there that maybe you and your family have. I think you should, but just I don't know what your family dynamic is like, right? Somebody said your safety comes first. That's true, but also you should be the person that you want to be. You should be the best person that you know that you can. That's my opinion on it. That's what I got to say, and I think the answer should be yes, but I don't know your family at all. So it's hard to answer that question. And my mother is calling me. I just buttoned my mother. No, that has nothing to do with Otto. We're good. That has nothing to do with Otto. I'm fine. We're done. Look, we're done. But I wish you the best of luck, Cheesecake. Hopefully you come to a decision that you're comfortable with. But thank you for the $1. Wish you the best of luck. Gabe Cool, thanks for the $1. When is my door cube arriving? I ordered it 2 years ago. It was a scam. I scammed you. Thank you, thank you, Gabe Cool. Thank you, Garfield the Monday Killer, for the $1. Yo, Jerma. We gotta get to the vet. I packed all my stuff. Good. Good. That means you can come too, Garfield. Maybe we'll remove your vocal cords. I don't mean that. I'm kidding. Thank you, Captain Morgan, for the $1. The next WrestleMania is set to be really crazy. They're bringing in a half wrestler, half yodeler named Vinny Gardosh, and he made me think of you. Do you like yodeling? It's a very talented skill. That's a talented, talented thing to do, and I would love to see that. Gabe Cool, thanks for the $1. Where's my damn dork cube? Yeah, I told you. Then you couldn't even order them. I was going to actually make a dorkcube.com, but I didn't because I was afraid that people might actually try to buy it or pay for things, and I was like, nah, that's a bad idea. But anyways, thank you, Gabe Cool. Thank you, Dinosaurus Rex, for the $1. No, we aren't. Remember, please. And then Sticky Brick with $1 says, just go, which I am. See you later. That doesn't mean the stream turns off, though, guys. It's going to be on for like 4 hours. Thank you, Clue the Sniper, for the $1. Bye. Good luck in the move. Thanks. Can I, like, turn this off, like, with my hands ready? Tell me if it worked. And I'll see you next time.